Arizona has gone the other way after a very good start to February. They've lost 3 out of 4 and 4 out of 6 as they host Buffalo Sunday. Radim Vrbata heads in with an 8-game point streak, the longest active one in the NHL. Max Domi is right behind him with 8 points in his last 9.
Turnover Eichel brings it back through center ice. And he shoots and he scores! Jack Eichel! And he rips one, and it's 1-0 Buffalo. Eichel is out. Coyotes go the other way. Full strength of the Sabres.
4 shots on the Coyotes. 2 power plays.
And a 4-on-2 the other way to the front. They score. Evan Rodriguez. 2-0 Buffalo.
Tic-tac-toe Rodriguez with a bullet. No chance for Domingue on that one.
To the front.
What a save.
And what a save, Louis Domingue.
Oh my goodness. Not tested all that much, but.
Shot and a goal! It's Max Domi on a turnover. There's the one you were talking about, Tyson. It's a 1-goal game.
1 turnover, 1 mistake by the Buffalo Sabres. Max Domi doesn't hesitate, and that is a big goal.
Dvorak comes down low to try to help out. Take it away to the front. Oh, what a stop, Louis Domingue. He robs Kyle Okposo, and it's cleared to center.
Well, Louis Domingue has made some big stops tonight as well.
Goes behind the net for Juris, tries the wraparound, it's there, they score! Jamie McGinn, and that's goal number 100. And it's a huge one here to tie the score at 2.
It's a good shift here by the Sabres.
McCabe!
Oh.
And they can't put it home, that stayed out.
I'm not sure how this stayed out, but look at Gionta. Gets in a little bit too tight as he lands right on the pumpkin of Louis Domingue. Tries to bang that one home, blows it wide.
In over the line, Coyotes looking for 1 final chance. Goligoski is upended. And now Vrbata. Vrbata looks, he shoots, he scores! Radim Vrbata with 18.9 to go. What a turn in the desert here tonight.
4 goals. In his last 4 games for Radim Vrbata. You want to talk about a hot streak? He is rolling.
Controlled by Buffalo. Back in over the line. Eichel shoots. Stop that time, Louis Domingue. Bounces in front. He got that one as well. Side of the net. Ekman Larson wants to clear. Comes in front. Sabres are going to run out of time. And the Coyotes, with 3 in the 3rd, storm back and defeat the Buffalo Sabres.
Arizona stuns Buffalo with 3 unanswered goals in the final period to pick up the win. Max Domi and Radim Vrbata each had 1-1 to add to their recent tears. For Vrbata, it was his 600th career point. His point streak reaches 9 games with 11 points over that span. Louis Domingue was much better, making 31 saves, and the win snapped a 6-game losing streak for Arizona against Buffalo at Gila River Arena. Earlier in the day, the Coyotes announced the trade. They've sent center Ryan White and Martin Hanzel to Minnesota for 3 picks, including a 2017 first rounder. Hanzel was Arizona's leading scorer with 16 goals.